the place of the death is something we encourage our patient to talk about, where they would like to be in their final days, what makes them more comfortable, what sort of care they'd like to have, and we try to work together to achieve their goals. Sometimes it's hard to predict what will happen in the future, but having a general idea about what's important for you and where would you like to be, it's very important for us, so we can work on your goals. Now, for some of the young adults, sometimes it's very difficult to think about death and dying. And they feel like this is very overwhelming. And because of that, there is a delay in the discussion and the conversation, which unfortunately sometimes lead to your wishes not being fulfilled, just because we don't know what the wishes are. And sometimes trying to decide on the place of death, it also depends on your needs. Like, we know that the majority of the patient would like to be at home. We don't know what is it for young adults. We assume that it's still home, but we don't know. We need more research to know where young adults would like to spend their final days. So it's important to talk about the wishes and what sort of things you hope to get in the future.